It's been the best day.
Our lives are going to be filled with these days.
You know, I've been thinking about our life together.
Me too. After my brother died, I thought that any perfect days died with him. I was running from the past, finding bigger and better ways to screw up. Then I met you. Something inside me came alive again.
Sometimes the best things don't last.
That's why I'm glad I met you. When I was a little kid, I used to dream of all the places I'd go when I was older. Big Tetons in Alaska, Big Sur, Northern Lights. But I never pictured doing it by myself. I always had this image of someone along my side, sharing it with me. Now that I have you, the dream is going to become a reality. How those places will go. All the time that we have left. You got here. You said I was too quiet. Now you can't get me shut up.
No. I like listening.
You sounded like you had something to say.
It's about what I've been going through.
Yeah.
It's harder than I thought it would be.
Yeah. I'm in your corner. I'm gonna help you get through this. We'll do it together. I promise. That was nice.
Mm-hmm.
Can you stay here a while?
There's always someone in the house who's furious about something, and our day's been too perfect to spoil it with a family fight.
Okay. We'll end it here.
Okay.
Anything else you want to tell me?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. I get the feeling that it's on your mind.
Only this.
Okay. I can handle that.
Trouble. Call me as soon as you get this.